Hello, this is virtual vlog. And welcome to Central Visayas. For today's video, I am going to introduce one of the famous delicacies of every province in Central Visayas. As we all know, Central Visayas has some beautiful beaches, dive spots and many historical landmarks dating back to 1521. They also don't lag behind in their famous foods that tourists really come back for. First we have Silvanas from Negros Oriental. Silvanas are crunchy and creamy frozen cookies. It has layer of buttercream sandwiched between two cashew meringue wafers, coated with cookie crumbs. It is best described as the cookie version of a sans rival, a popular classic Filipino dessert. This delicacy is mostly found in Dumaguete City. Second we have Sibas Lechon. Their lechon is best known for its crunchy golden red skin and tender juicy flavorsome meat. Sibas Lechon is a young pig stuffed with a secret mix skewered on a bamboo pole and roasted whole over hot coals. The national dish lechon or roasted pig, regardless how you want to enjoy it, whole, belly only or by kilo, you can be 100% sure that there are high quality ones in Cebu that can surely satisfy your cravings. And the last one, Howling Howling from Bohol. Howling Howling is a spicy chicken stew made with coconut milk that originated in the Visayas region but is also popular in some regions of Mindanao. While it might look pretty similar to chicken tinola or binakal, this dish definitely stands on its own with its mouth-watering creamy soup with a spicy kick. In the next video, I am gonna show you how to make Howling Howling. Try it at home. And that's it for today's virtual vlog. I hope you enjoyed watching in our food trip to Central Visayas.